Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. It's good.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. Exalt the Lord.
Amen. Amen. We praise our Lord. Hallelujah. And we come here, we worship our Lord.
Amen.
And we trust in our Lord and blessing to our Lord.
Yes.
Amen.
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 Please have a seat. Hallelujah.
And next week, my son from the Naval Academy and my oldest son are both going to be here. So
wow. Praise, praise God. God.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. God, He is a good God. Amen.
Amen.
He is awesome God. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And He loves us. He loves with the whole is the heart that is sick God.
Yes.
Amen.
He loves those kind of heart that seek God.
Yes,
first.
He does.
Amen.
Amen.
Every he seek His God first, kingdom and righteousness heart, and everything He will add it to us.
That's right. Yes,
he
will.
Amen.
Right.
Amen.
Amen.
He loves that
desire.
Kind of heart.
Yes, he does.
Amen.
Yes, he does.
Amen.
So we know what we hear today, right?
Yes.
We have the heart, the faithful heart, right? A faith heart.
Yes.
A faith that the
a faith
that
heart.
Faith heart. That the faith that now faith is the substance.
Substance.
It's
yes.
Things that hope for.
Yes.
The evidence of the faith that not see.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
So
Amen.
We know that we have the faith that we know that we don't see things. That God gonna bless our life, and we don't know. We
well,
don't know.
We
don't
right
see.
Now
but we have the
Amen.
Kind of faith,
Amen.
And God loves that kind of faith.
Yes,
Amen.
Yes.
Because
Amen.
God is a faithful God. Amen.
Yes.
That
Amen.
He's faithful
yes.
God. And let's look at the Hebrew, Hebrew 10:23.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
While you're turning there, everybody say, thank God Tony's
thank
back
God.
Home.
Praise
God.
God.
Tony's back home.
That's
praise Jesus.
Back. Say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let us hold fast possession of our faith without wavering, for He is a faithful that's promised.
Amen.
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 Amen. God is a faithful God. Pastor Tizzy, you want to read that?
What verse are you at?
At 23.
Thank you. Let us hold fast the profession or the confession of our faith. Keep your mouth uttering the promises of God's word. That's what that means.
Amen.
Let us hold fast to that confession of our faith without wavering, for He is faithful. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Who has made the promise to you. Now let me read it according to the King James. Let us hold fast the profession of our faith without wavering, for He is faithful that has promised.
Amen.
What that means is watch your mouth. Keep guard your heart. Don't let a double-minded man speak two things out of your heart. God loves me. God's mad at me. God's promises are true, but I don't think it's going to work for me. A double-minded man receives nothing.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
And we don't really trust God unless we trust God when there's nothing that looks like it's agreeing with God.
Come on.
Amen.
Did you hear me?
Amen.
Amen.
You're not trusting God unless you still trust God when everything else looks like it's not going to agree with God.
Amen.
Amen.
So hold fast your confession. Watch your mouth. Keep saying that God's faithful. For
Amen.
He is faithful who made the promise to you in the first place.
Amen.
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 Yeah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. God. He's a loving God. He's a
yes,
faithful
he
God.
Yes,
and
he is.
Trust in God. And that's why he loves the kind of heart of trusting Him. And,
yes.
And give all our life to Him, He will be give us the blessing for our life.
Yes.
Our
yes.
generation, our children, our all kind of things that we pray. God will bless
yes,
us.
Yes,
amen.
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 Yes.
Amen.
And the whole world out there, don't know the Lord, they serve a false God, and they make it an image of God. But
yes.
We are a child of God. We
Amen.
Believe in Jesus
yes.
Christ. We
yes.
believe
Amen.
In
yes.
the cross
yes.
and the salvation more than 2,000 years
and
ago.
Yes.
And He comes
yes.
to the light
and
says, God so loved the world.
Yes.
And we want that, and we seek that eternal light. That's
yes.
eternal light that God gave to us. We need to have that kind of faith that the thing is suffering. You don't
Amen.
See it.
Amen.
Think that thing is forever eternal.
Yes.
That you don't see it just right now. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. But the whole world, and we
yeah.
know that we are of God, and the whole world lie in the wicked witness.
Mm-hmm.
It's 1 John. I got 1 John 5:19. Pastor
And we know that we are of God. Look at somebody and say, I am of God.
I am of God.
And the whole world lieth in wickedness. Well, that'll wake you up if you actually believe that. We are of God. And the whole world lies in and is controlled by wickedness.
Amen.
It is.
That's a powerful thing. It just went off my spirit.
Yeah.
My God.
Amen.
We are this remnant seed of Abraham. We are the children of the favored God.
Amen.
We are the favored ones of God. We are his chosen remnant. And this whole world lays in sin.
Amen.
And wickedness.
Amen. Thank you, Pastor. This is, we are the child of God because we have faith. We got to have that kind of faith that we don't see it. And we trust in our Lord. We trust in our life. We trust because we love our soul.
Yes.
We don't want to love our body and flesh.
Right,
amen?
Right.
We love our soul because when we close our eyes and we leave our body, that flesh will be gone. And our soul is eternal.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And that soul, we have to be trust in the Jesus. The cry is the true only one God. The true is God. I am the true, the way, the life.
Hallelujah.
No one come to the Father except through Jesus Christ.
That's
amen.
Right.
Amen.
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 Amen. And we got to know that.
Amen.
We got to trust in our heart that. And our heart is the kingdom of God. It's the righteousness in our heart, our life. Have
Amen.
To be righteousness
Amen.
So we can enter the gate of the heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Pastor Tony, you want to read the last word? It's 1 John 5:20.
1 John 5:20. We know also that the Son of God has come and has given us understanding, so that we may know him who is true. And we are in him who is true by seeing in his Son, Jesus Christ. He is the true God and eternal life.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.
We want to take that because God loves. But remember, God is a consuming fire.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank
look
you,
at
Lord.
Somebody again and tell them we are of God.
We are of God.
We are God's children.
We are God's children.
Hallelujah. You know what God just spoke to me? He said, there's a cry from each one of my children's heart. It's the cry of the Holy Spirit in them. He said, you know what the cry of the Holy Spirit in you is? He said, my Son called you to walk like little children. And he said, anytime a child takes a long journey, all you hear is, are we there yet? It's in the cry of the holy in your heart. It's, are we home yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? That's all the Spirit cries out. Is it going home time yet? Is it time to go home? And the rest of this world lies in wickedness. But the true cry in each spirit, is it time to go home? Are we there yet?
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, our Lord, for his mercy and his goodness. He loved us so much. He loved the whole world. And we want to pray you. We want to worship you, Father, King, Lord Jesus Christ, above every name. The King, the Lord, the mercy God, the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, the name above every name, every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, God, that you are a fear of the God, that you are the generation God, and you are a God forever, and you only one true loving God.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Jesus.
We pray
Jesus.
Over
Jesus.
For the nation.
Yes.
We pray over the sickness and disease and the cancer. You bow in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord, for the touching of our heart. That we can be fire of our words that we speak, that our Lord is a true Lord, true God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God, and touch our heart every day so we can draw close to you. And you, we must seek the kingdom and everything you will add to us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.